Cyclops has fallen. Never did my faith in you waver, little warrior. The dragon's protectors shall crumble beneath your might. Long worshipped as demigods, the dragon's acolytes have kept him safe for untold ages. But you, you are the instrument of his destruction. You shall tumble him from his throne of power. His guardians, the way explorers speak of impassable mountains, as if they were forces of nature, insurmountable, lethal. But you have proven them wrong. Go, little warrior, continue your quest, and know that I will be watching. Hmm.
whoever creeps near my room, be gone with you. I've nothing to say. Who are you to be so damnably persistent? I hide only from myself, stranger. Many lives did I ruin. It is only fit that I remain here, in self-imposed exile. One could say I damned every one of us, for I earned the wrath of the Cyclops. Now my kingdom suffers, and then we are truly damned. Have you any of your own? No, I think not. Yours is an all-consuming cause. Never will you see your offspring suffer and die. Never will you know the pain of true loss, or feel the sting of shame as I do. Consider yourself fortunate. There is one thing. My youngest, most precious daughter possessed a locket, a gift from her father, her king. If you could retrieve it and allow me one last memento. You have the locket. Give it to me that I may imagine my daughter's presence once more, that I may beg her spirit for forgiveness. And here, stranger, accept this token, for it represents my pitiful gratitude. Thank you for
Thank you.
done it. You have fulfilled the role you were destined to play from birth. You have slain the guardian of the labyrinth, the beast of the other world. Lesser warriors have watched helpless as their sanity slipped away in the labyrinth's clutches. But you have taken the guardian's life in your hands and crushed it to pieces. Dreadful strength. Lower your eyes under the weight of his baleful stare. Now that all the obstacles have been removed, the dragon awaits.
Huh!